Chihuahua.
On the planet and blinking step into the sun, there's more to see than can ever be seen, more to do than can ever be done. There's far too much to take in here, more to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high in the sapphire sky keeps great and small on the endless round. It's the circle of life.
Hello everyone, if you didn't guess by now, that whole Lion King scene was an over the top promotion with Preston stepping down. I'm helping Megan out as a full time owner. However, if Preston ever did want to come back, the position is his. With that said, there's been a few things going on this week. We've had some server crashes, the pesky SQL file again is playing up, and we should have it resolved shortly. I've also spoken to a few town owners about towns having their own uniform. This would be basic leather armour they can buy. It's unbreakable, however, and the name would be customised to the town owner's request. It will be up to them to dye the armour, but we'll set up an iBuy shop so anyone can buy the armour. It will be sold for 10 times the normal price of a usual set of leather armour at $3,650, which I think is fair for unbreakable leather armour. On top of that, we're excited to announce that we have managed to develop the emerald armour suggestion we had. We're going to be selling slotted armour in our New Leaf Black shop. You can also take 32 emeralds to him and he'll turn them into augmenting rune. After you have the rune and an armour piece of your choice, you head over to the new city we're making, and an enchanter will slot the rune into the armour for you. You can have more health, extra damage, or more speed. It is worth noting that this is what we're going to do. The new city isn't available yet, and it will take time to balance the armour out. Another cool idea is our fortnightly staff boss fight. So far the reward is a sigil stone, which I stole from Oblivion and Skyrim, which is not yet redeemable, but some rewards we have in mind are 2 wither skulls, fully enchanted vanilla diamond sword, and your own player head. If you can think of any more, there is a forum post in the link above this video on sidali.net. With all that out of the way, let's get into the player suggestions. Please make arena death messages, use local chat. This can't be done unless it's on another server. We're thinking of making a PvP server that would link into Sidali, however. We've also installed a plugin that allows people to link their items to someone in chat, so you can show off your items like the death messages allow. Special item awarded for Player of the Week. We'll be giving everyone who makes Player of the Week a gold star, which is redeemable in New Leaf. Nerf the mob arena wave 20 boss. It's fine in a group, but impossible to solo. As we're going to be having our build off starting Monday, 12 PM Central Time, we're going to be redoing the bosses and the rounds. It's worth noting that the boss arena build off will last until Sunday, 12 PM, 4th of October. Have a plugin to remove enchantments in exchange for an enchanted book or XP. We can't do this, it's not possible. We can disenchant items with a disenchant sign, but you won't get anything back from it. So if you do want to be able to do this, let us know, but we'll not be able to re-enchant any OP items you disenchant by mistake. Please bring back parkour, even if it's just monthly. Danio MC will be doing this for you guys. Up the sell price of obsidian. We can cover this in our public economy meeting next week. Sell power books at Eureka. We'll look into all the books and see what we don't have and what we do want as just mob drops and fishing to make it a bit rarer, but we'll go through it and see what we do and don't have. The live map keeps reverting to an old outdated view of the server. Please fix it. I'll get Preston to look into it. It's a dev thing. Move the cash cube reset button so you don't walk into the cash cube by accident while resetting it. Preston will also be doing this. He said it's probably easier if he did it that way to begin with, so... great server, but it needs some organizing. I mean, would be good if you give it some points, you know, about what's wrong, what needs tidying up. But we are working on a floating city, which should tidy some things up, make it a cleaner feel. Fix the Moria mines. If mines you mean the cash cubes, you can now get to them with slash warp cash cube. Remove full damage and death from the parkour. We can do, it's a simple region flag. Make some kind of slash towns commands that list the player towns. Currently we have a boat behind New Leaf. It simulated buying a ticket and getting onto it and going to another player's town. In our floating city we'll have an airship that does the same thing. We feel like that's just the easiest way to go about doing it. Mondo chest plugin to sort items out in chests better. Some people like their chests arranged in what would seem like a disorganized fashion, so we're just going to have to say no. Add a slash warp wild so players don't have to walk to the button. I don't think we need to add another warp. I mean, it literally takes 5 seconds to just do slash spawn and walk to the button. Start a new spawn cities that players can build in. We are making a new spawn cities, but no players will be able to build in it. Could you imagine the amount of cobble houses we'd have that are like 5 months old and untouched? Censor WB to welcome back. We have done that. Percy slash Optech PvP battle. They would like to do an event similar to Bro Hansen's with cash and gift card prizes. They would like to request barrier blocks for their viewing area, etc. And I'm willing to help with this, so that's going to be cool when that's up and running. Ultra rare and powerful unique items to keep things interesting. Edwin and myself thought of a cool boss fight thing. We'd have boss fights dotted around Sidali that would drop some cool items. Nothing OP, however, but that's going to be cool. And that's it for the player suggestions. On to the players of the week and donors of the week. So first up we have Citizen Katie, helper is Mudkip, moderator is Lisbeth, admin is Moongod, and senior is Vice. So well done, guys. And the donors of the week are Kieran with a $25 donation, Lolly with renewing her legendary subscription, Consider with a $25 donation, and an unknown guest with $31.90. So thank you guys for keeping the server going. It means a lot. Thank you for checking out the recap. I hope you enjoyed the starting intro thing with the Lion King. That was really fun to make. and made me tear up a little bit, reminded me of my childhood every time I watched it. So yeah, have fun guys, I'll see you on the server. Sorry if it's still down at the time of watching this video. Like I said, my SQL is playing up a little bit, so things are going to be on fire. Alright, bye!